flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam. Oh my God. A moonsault. Challenger's a little worse for wear now. You know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through. Others want to inflict as much damage as possible, and some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
Carefully measured double stomp.
And Lacey is on the downside of things now.
Lacey has to find an opening and respond.
Not done yet. Again!
How about one more?
Oh, trifecta!
For good measure.
A bad place to be for the challenger.
I don't know if it's as bad as it appears, Cole. This might be a ploy to lull the other team into a trap.
And Evans is really being knocked around here.
Lacey has to find an opening and respond.
Check out the springboard.
Not done yet.
Again!
How about one more?
Oh, trifecta!
For good measure.
And she is rapidly dictating the pace.
She's looking unstoppable, actually.
Oh, that got turned around on Evans. Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
Not done yet. Again!
How about one more?
Oh, trifecta!
For good measure.
And Evans is really being knocked around here.
Yeah, Lacey needs to rethink her strategy fast.
Spine buster. Thunderous. See the attention being put on the torso area. Oh my goodness!
Step through, legs are locked. Can they turn it over?
There it is.
I'm gonna tap out here, but I ain't gonna tap out. Oh, a commanding rush of attack.
Yes. getting cut down at the pass.
And Evans is really being knocked around here.
Yeah, Lacey needs to rethink her strategy fast.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominance! Power slam!
Look at this. Incredible. Deadlift German suplex.
Stomping down. Springboard. Fatal splash.
You gotta be kidding me.
This is a crushing amount of offense from her.
And little by little, she's demoralizing her competition.
Incredible.
Deadlift German suplex.
Oh, man.
Again, the torso is punished.
The core of the entire anatomy could dramatically slow your movement down.
That was beautiful.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
And Evans is really being knocked around here.
The Peter Crouch.
This isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
It's over. She couldn't hang on.
Irish curse.
Not done yet.
Again.
How about one more?
Oh.
For good measure.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
And this amount of damage looks like it's gotten overwhelming. The body can only take so much before it fails on you. And that could be it. That might be the last punishment she can absorb. Her body can only take so much before we see a full collapse.
Good measure.
And Lacey is on the downside of things now.
Lacey has to find an opening and respond.
Lacey reverses it.
Momentum going back to Lacey's corner.
That's the trigger for her to battle her way back into this.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Oh! Oh, that got turned around on Evans.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep. Tap out!
Trouble to me. We are beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
No! A slingshot somersault plancha!
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and moving dangerously. Next.
Whatever it is, it's not going to be good.
She might have something else planned here.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there. Under the rope she goes. Producing a trampling. Evans with the retaliation. No. Lacey fends that off.
Now, that was a harebrained idea to try that.
Was trying to find a way to attack, but completely wiped out.
This might not have a pleasant ending. That'll lay up your chest. Now that got turned around on Evans. Nice leg sweep takedown. Takedown
rolls through.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam. Under the ropes now. Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam. Close line. Lacey's attack gets reversed.
Beautiful athleticism.
And Lacey is on the downside of things now.
Lacey has to find an opening and respond.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
Put into the corner now, and off the tag.
Dodges out of the way.
Momentum is fading away from her.
Yeah, she needs to revise her methods quickly.
What's coming here? Submission move being applied. This isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
Desperate time here. Instead, though, she's going to power her way out. Oh, quite an effective counter.
Well scouted by Charlotte.
Series of reversals. Counters! Back and forth from these competitors. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. Spinning sidewalk slam.
With authority.
The challenger's looking shaken. An overbearing assault on Charlotte now.
Charlotte needs to find a way to reverse her fortunes.
Side slam. Larry.
All measured
up. Oh, drop kick to the spine. Determined sequence of attacks from her here.
Yeah, she is going all out.
Under the rope she goes. This place is coming unglued.
Rightfully so.
What a combo. Back.
Look at this. Incredible.
German suplex.
Flying their opponent's arm out.
Oh, double stop right in the arm. The challenger is not in a great place.
I was pumped when I saw this match on tonight's card, but so far this...
Falls Count Anywhere match has exceeded all of my expectations.
Slam! And overbearing assault on Charlotte now.
Charlotte's got to find a way to put her best foot forward here.
Over the spear.
Interceptor, Corey!
She could be turning her fortunes around.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
She's just appearing powerless to each attack.
She has to rely on her instincts to turn things around. Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Fading.
And a tap out. What a win!
That should do it right there!
One, two, letting her out of the pinning predicament. She might just be toying with her. At this point, moonsault!
Wow! The challenger is in some big trouble. I don't think she even knows where she is at this point.
Charlotte needs to utilize some of that famous Flair stamina to get back in this.
I agree with you. Sliding back into the action. Flair is falling behind now.
Charlotte needs to find a way to reverse her fortunes.
Perseverance being tested here.
Interceptor! Ooh, man, what a hit!
Flair retaliating. Oh. Beautiful athleticism.
The tight-lip German suplex. Flair moved at the right time.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Look at this superhuman power.
For the win.
Two. It's like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
She flips it back on her. She avoids the contact.
She's sliding back into the ring, back into the action.
Uneasy lies that head that wears the crown. The queen's in danger.
What a rolling spear.
The title's going.
Look at this.
She better have a good reason for this.
Countering the queen.
A counter answered by another counter.
And another counter.
Beautiful athleticism.
Tiger fan kick.
Taking it off from the ropes.
Charlotte is losing grasp of this match now.
Charlotte needs to find a way to reverse her fortunes.
Oh, costly error there.
Look at this superhuman power.
Oh, man, what a power.
Two. Wow, Corey, what do you think of this decision?
I like it a lot, Cole. She clearly wants to inflict even more punishment here.
A constant assault from her here. She's reading everything her opponent is trying to throw at her.
Dodged right on cue.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
And back into the ring.
From the top.
Oh, she misses the mark. Good timing with that reversal. An overbearing assault on Charlotte now.
The Queen's perseverance being tested here.
She finds an answer to Charlotte. Reversal! Can she capitalize? That one scouted.
Charlotte showing how much punishment she can withstand before dishing out some of her.
The U-turn Charlotte needed in this match could have been that right there.
Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her. Strong kick out from the resilient champion.
You see the look on the challenger's face. So close to becoming champion, but the champ won't stay down.
Drop kick.
Midsection, here we go.
Oh no, there could be trouble lurking forward with this submission maneuver.
This will win the match, but it's gonna catch up.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
She had no choice but to tap out. Lacey reverses it. Charlotte caught by the counter.
Charlotte a step ahead there.
And it's reverse pain for that.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Tap out. Switching it up.
Uh-oh.
High risk. Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
She's back in under the ropes.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
She gives up. Submission victory.
And this has got to be it.
Two. Guess not.
She gets the tag.
This is a very powerful
powerbomb. She wants it one more time. Rolling spear. The champ has this one in hand now.
She certainly looked to be in trouble to me.
Here's a setup. Regalplex.
She responds with a kick.
Sleeper hold cinched in, taps out.
Two. Whoa, didn't expect to see that.
Springboard.
Side of things now.
Lacey has to find an opening and she's queuing it up again.
Rolling spear.
But champions need to finish the job. For some reason, she lets it go.
She might have something else planned here.
Tagged in.
Here it comes, Corey.
Here we go.
She's got it. Got her shoulders down.
Looks like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
Stops the legs. Downside of things now.
Yeah, Lacey needs to rethink her strategy fast.
Re-enters under the ropes. Look at this. Incredible. Totally German suplex.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
She probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
Evans escapes the attack.
All the way up. Oh, no. Good night. The Dude Buster. Mandible claw. Look at this superhuman power. Something from under the ring.
A baseball bat? With a weapon like that in play, this is not gonna be good.
Ah!
with the retaliation.
Making that shoulder a priority.
She's got it. Got her shoulders down. She doesn't even get a count of one.
What shot that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
She's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
Set up for a second time.
Agile movement.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Tap out.
For this.
Lacey's attack gets reversed.
Could that be the table turner she so desperately needed?
She adjusts it and reverses it. Saw that one coming, took advantage.
And Lacey is on the downside of things now.
Yeah, Lacey needs to rethink her strategy fast.
Opponent's arm out. Carefully measured double stop.
Now trampling the opposition.
Fails to connect on the springboard.
She returns the favor there.
It's time for her to take advantage of that misstep and take command.
She now has gotten herself into a distressing spot.
Yeah, but she can't allow this surge to frustrate her. If I want to go on this trip, guys, but
you might have to because it's the
last ride. Looking for the
nope. Well, that decision may very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
Sleeper hold cinched in.
It was just a matter of time. She had nowhere to go.
She's on the downside of things now.
Lacey has to find an opening and
is on the downside of things now.
Yeah, Lacey needs to rethink her strategy fast.
Lacey fends that off.
responds with a counter of their own. Oh! It's deep, and I don't think it's playable. Side slam!
Is on the downside of things now.
Lacey has to find an opening and respond.
Into the cover!
Oh. I can't believe it.
I hate to question her, Cole, but that was just plain silly. Why would you do that at this point in the match?
And now she's setting the pace of this match.
Yeah, the faults in her game plan are being laid bare.
Momentum going back to Lacey's corner.
Evan's certainly tipping the scales a bit here.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
Well, this isn't good. There it is.
Send you to a medical facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing.
Oh, it's raking the back. Look at the control on a suplex.
Oh, that got turned around on Evans.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And pain.
Look out! A risk!
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
Sent off from the apron!
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Now we're talking. This sledgehammer might be what decides this match.
And Lacey is on the downside of things now.
Yeah, Lacey needs to rethink her strategy fast.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Tap out!
Move at a breakneck pace. She covers for the pin.
One, two.
Guess not.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. And Lacey is on the downside of things now.
Yeah, Lacey needs to rethink her strategy fast.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Oh. Lacey fends that off.
Oh, that can rock you.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Look at this. Oh, no!
That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
And she can't find a response for this assault.
Yeah, she has to start returning fire fast.
She's pushed into the corner.
What athleticism!
Here's Evans landing hard outside. Look out!
She was clearly waiting for that.
A totally ill-advised decision there.
Maybe slight hesitation there caused the outcome.
Elbow smash! Oh, that got turned around on Evans.
Prying their opponent's arm out.
Oh, my goodness. And Evans is really being knocked around here.
Now, Lacey needs to rethink her strategy fast.
With the counter. Oh, foot just stomping down. Bad predicament right here.
Oh,
for the win.
One, two.
Guess not.
She goes under the ropes and back into the ring. And Evans is really being knocked around here.
Yeah, Lacey needs to rethink her strategy fast.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Could be what she needed to ignite a rally.
Tiger fake kick.
Check out the springboard.
That was amazing.
Side slam.
Sleeper hold cinched in. She had no choice but to tap out. She's got the shoulders down.
One, two, three.
The tag team champions retain.
Quite a battle in the elimination tag match. Let's take another look at what made it so great.
Here are your winners and still the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions.
That's your winner, folks, outlasting all other superstars in this match.
Oh, yeah, you have to be.
believe this win is going to stick with them for a long time.
Surviving against all these other superstars and standing tall here and now.